If you're stuck taking photos with your selfie cam because your rear-facing camera is broken, it's time to do some repairing. So today I'm going to show you how to replace the rear camera in your iPhone 6 Plus. Hi, I'm Gwendolyn, and for this repair you're going to need a pentalobe screwdriver, an ice clack, a spudger or plastic opening tools, tweezers, and a Phillips 00 screwdriver. I already have the majority of the tools I need in my ProTech toolkit, so I'm ready to get started. And I also have my magnetic mat. It helps keep screws organized, so I never do a repair without it. When you do your repair, be sure to follow the step-by-step guide on iFixit.com. Not only does it walk you through the complete repair, but you can also see comments and notes from other users who have followed it, which is really cool and very helpful. So every time you do a repair, you wanna make sure your device is completely off. And once you do that, you can start by removing the two pentalobe screws at the bottom of the phone. With those screws out, now we're ready to open our phone. To do that, I'm gonna use this tool called the ice clack. The ice clack pries your phone open just enough, making sure it won't damage any cables inside your iPhone. If you don't have an ice clack, you can use a combination of a small suction cup or your spudger and opening tools to pry the phone open. Just be extremely careful not to damage any cables inside your phone. Using the ice clack is super simple. Just position the suction cups right over the home button and open the handles. Once the suction cups are fully engaged, just press the handles together and you'll have an open phone. We're gonna disconnect the battery before we move on to the rest of the repair. And to do that, we're going to remove the two screws holding the bracket that's holding the cable in place, and then use the flat end of our spudger to disconnect it. Just be careful to only disconnect the cable and not the socket on the logic board. Keep in mind the display assembly is still connected to the logic board. To get it completely off, we're going to need to disconnect all the cables. And before we get to those, we're gonna have to remove a cable bracket, which is screwed in place by 5 Phillips screws. And there are all those cables. To disconnect them, I'm just gonna use the flat end of my spudger. Now we have a clear view of the rear-facing camera. Only a few steps and that little guy is out. Let's start by removing the pieces of tape covering the hidden screws holding the bracket in place. Now we can remove the two Phillips screws and the bracket. Our last step is super simple. Just use the flat end of your spudger to disconnect the camera from the logic board and lift it from the rear case. For reassembly, we recommend you follow the step-by-step guide on iFixit.com in reverse. And if you're in the mood to see the reassembly on video, check out the iPhone 6 Plus reassembly video on our channel. You can find all the parts and tools you need for this and many other repairs at iFixit.com, and let us know how it goes. You can find me on Twitter at Gwendolyn Gay and follow iFixit at iFixit. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on all our latest teardowns and repair videos. And you can give us a like on Facebook at facebook.com/iFixit.